God, our Creator, has stored within our minds and personalities great potential strength and ability. Prayer helps us tap and develop these powers. At the cross, God wrapped his heart in flesh and blood and let it be nailed to the cross for our redemption. For it pleased God, after he had made all things by the word of his power, to create man after his own image. Knowledge of God's word is a bulwark against deception, temptation, accusation, even persecution.